Health check tonight. There is a potential breakthrough in HIV and AIDS research. Scientists at Temple University School of Medicine, along with researchers in Nebraska, were able to cure 9 mice of HIV.
Health reporter and registered nurse Allie Gorman has details on how it works and the potential impact of this treatment.
This is very good.
Scientists at Temple University say it's one of the most exciting breakthroughs in HIV research.
In my opinion, this is the first time that we demonstrate that you can cure the disease.
Kamel Khalili and his team worked with researchers from University of Nebraska Medical Center. They combined 2 treatments. First, a technique developed in Nebraska that uses nanoparticles and medication to significantly reduce the amount of HIV virus. Then Khalili says they use gene editing technology called CRISPR to eliminate any residual virus from infected cells.
It's like a scissors that they cleave the viral DNA out of the chromosomes.
The combination therapy worked in 9 out of 23 mice. If it works in humans, patients wouldn't have to depend on daily medication to suppress the virus. Gary Bell is executive director of Babashi, an organization that works to prevent the spread of HIV and support people living with the virus. He follows all the research and tries not to get too excited about early studies.
But I have to say this one gave a little more rise to optimism in it because they were able to actually eliminate it. And that's been the gold standard.
Dr. Khalili says the next step is to test the treatment in primates. If it works and pending FDA approval, it could move to phase 1 clinical trials in humans as early as next summer. Reporting from Temple University, Allie Gorman, Channel 6, Action News.